Style. some information on the Fall Craft Festival. Let's see what we got. Also, this newspaper is totally in whole separate sections because I don't know what happened. It just, it's not all together anymore. File that away for now. Okay. you say wicked there as like an adjective. So like, oh, that's wicked cool, or oh, that's like wicked scary, or whatever. And so when I came to New York, obviously I still use that word. And everyone's always like, why do you say that? Because they don't say it here. I still say it sometimes, but not as much as I used to. I just think it's funny. Okay. Next we have this place. Whose title I can't read because it's a very blurry ad. But. There is a pretty picture. Picture. Of a maple leaf. So I'm gonna scribble on it. Okay. Next we have Tenny Mountain Pizza. Pizza. They have pizza subs, dinners, homemade calzones. The biggest subs in town, I guess. Let me know. Do you guys call them subs? Do you call them hoagies? Do you call them grinders? What do you call them? Again, back where I'm from, we called them grinders. And that's another thing that I get made fun of for here. So, let me know. Let me know if you've ever heard the term grinder. I can't be the only one. Okay. Next we have Tuttle's Family Diner. Formerly TJ's Lunch Counter, it's now Tuttle's Family Diner. We also have George's Seafood and Barbecue. But instead of being BBQ, it's BBQUE. Like, okay. Which is interesting. Says, from scarier pants off to toddler tame Halloween haunts in Mount Washington Valley, New Hampshire. Okay. So let's see what they got. Anything that sounds good. Okay. Blah-bitty blah, Halloween fun. Everything from giant swings to ghosts and ghouls. Add in a leaf-peeping scenic drive or one of these ideas for fun once the kids tire of the foliage. Okay, here we go. It all starts with the gulag and haunted playground at Cranmore Mountain Resort. Let me circle that. Cranmore Mountain Resort. Okay. It says that they are celebrating their 13th year of fear. It's being once again transformed into a fabulous haunted set, offering something for every taste in spooky. Okay, the cool log. Also, what kind of name is the cool log? Same. Okay. The cool log is a 50-minute haunt featuring over 15,000 square feet of indoor space through a series of dark rooms, scary mazes, and unknown places, plus an outdoor element which leads the unsuspecting through the dark woods with all of a sudden frights and jumps you can imagine in one haunted attraction. This attraction is not for the faint of heart and is best suited for the older kids 10 and up. That's cute. I'm gonna circle that. That sounds like so fun. point is book the Haunted Castle at Adventure Suites. Open year-round, but particularly popular at Halloween time. Here's one place you can be guaranteed to sleep with a ghost. Built as the first haunted house suite at any hotel in America, no expense has been spared to create a Disney-like spooky experience here. Ghostly apparitions appear around every corner. I lost my place. Okay. When it's least expected, features of the haunted castle include a gangway bar overlooking the living area, 5-person second-story outdoor covered hot tub, the king's bone throne. What does that mean? 2 fireplaces, 3 bathrooms, soundproof walls, a drawbridge leading to 3 bedrooms. Of course, guaranteed eerie hilarity. A sophisticated computerized system involving motion sensors, time delays, video projection, pneumatics, lights, audio, and more will be sure that you'll jump in hell, even in the bathrooms. Effects can be programmed for preferences from family-friendly to scare your pants off. Be prepared to sign a waiver before entering, and yes, there is a way out if it's too much. Okay, that sounds incredible. Stars next to them. That sounds so cool. I don't care for like the rest of it, but like the spooky stuff, yeah. The Haunted Castle can be rented for overnight stays for up to 18 guests. Okay, no offense, but I don't think I have that many friends. How do you get 18 people together? Okay. They also have solved the murder mystery on the dinner train aboard the Conway Scenic Railroad. That sounds cute. Put a little check mark next to that. Okay, and then let's continue, because I have that other page. That's the continuation of the scary stuff. Screen. cash prizes. $10 to cover for the cover charge. There's gonna be a Halloween costume party at the Red Park pub. Bring your ghostly boyfriend or cool friend. Spooktacular music and mayhem with the band Reckless, starting at 9 p.m. Chicken was 13 seconds. Birds need gravity to swallow. I didn't. is a pretty good size considering the area it's serving. Lives in New Hampshire. The answer may be shocking. It is a moose. That's not that shocking. But let's circle it. The nature of a moose is not aggressive, and while they live peacefully, they can be dangerous and even deadly if you're not careful. A provoked moose might be more dangerous than a bear, and it can cause just as much. Lucky that nothing happened that day, because it totally could have. US newspaper for $10 an issue. That is real cheap. And then for businesses, it's not bad for that either. It's $24. And you can add coupons for $15 black. Thank you so much.